I assume you, to a certain extent, endorse the idea, right?
Yeah.
Okay. The what he said in a very big book, most of the book wasn't explaining it. It was really giving examples against attacking it and defending it. Basically, what he said, if I could wrap it up in a few sentences, is this. Every species produces more offspring than adults are required.
Or your mother-in-law, whoever you want to name the booby after. And he named it after the comedian. So it would be the Abbott and the Costelli booby.
What do you think?
I don't think it is.